What color has the car? Number one. This is color red. Car number two has color orange. Awesome. Car number three has color yellow. Amazing. Alrighty. Car number four has green light color. Car number five has darker green color, darker than number four. Car number six has color blue. Amazing. And the littlest one, car number seven, has color purple. That's amazing. Wow, look how many cars do we have today in our parking lot. That is amazing. Now, as we sort out all our cars, let's put them in the garages. Garage number one with color red. Garage number two with color orange. Garage number three with yellow color. Garage number four with green color. Garage number five, it's a darker green color. Garage number six has a color blue. And garage number seven has a color purple. Alrighty, so car number one would go into garage number one. Car number two will go into garage number two. Awesome. Car number three will go into garage number three. Good job. Car number four will go into garage number four. Awesome. Car number five will go into garage number five. Car number six will go into garage number six. Number seven, the car with number seven will go into garage with number seven. Good job, you guys.